Hello everyone and welcome to Axel Draws whatever the fuck. Today I'm gonna draw our standardized thumbnail for Let's Plays, basically. If someone really liked my drawings of Borderlands thumbnail and the Rainbow Six Siege thumbnail, I'm sorry, I'm not going to do that sort of thing anymore, where I personalize the thumbnails for the game we're playing, because it's really time consuming and I just don't have the time to do that. Anyways, this video is just an update video to let you guys know that we're still alive. We're still gonna post more videos, hopefully in a short amount of time. It all depends on when Sander has the time to sit down and edit our footage and upload. So that's why I'm taking matters into my own hand and just doing a little drawing video thingy. Anyways, our situation as it is today is that we are both pretty swamped with work and life in general, so that's why we haven't like uploaded anything in a really long time. I mean, Sander has his job. He's pretty busy with that, and also his wife, which he can't just neglect, unfortunately for me and for those of you who like our videos. But no, I mean, really, he needs to take care of his wife. That's a given. He has his things that he's dealing with. I have my things. I have three jobs which are all paying like shit. So I'm struggling to maintain my mortgage and stuff like that. So between my work and my studies, also my dog, and having the occasional time by myself, it doesn't really leave a lot of room for recordings and editing. That's also why I'm standardizing the thumbnail, so it will be easier for us to actually get something uploaded. Seeing how then we don't have to wait for like everything else to be done with the thumbnail and stuff before we can upload. Right now we have recorded one playthrough that we're finished with, and we're done with that. We have started a new series, so to speak, so hopefully that will come up soon. I can tell you now that the Borderlands we scrapped because I was just not feeling it anymore. I kind of got bored with the game, and it's an old game, and it has its moments, but it's not really that good of a game. And I was as I said, I was getting kind of bored. To be honest, we are just doing this Let's Play thing and this YouTube channel for fun, for our own benefit and our to make ourselves laugh and stuff like that. It's just a nice little bonus if someone else actually enjoys watching our stuff. So It's not gonna be any more Borderlands. Just because that was a series that kind of stagnated and died. What we did end up playing through was Dying Light, some zombie survival game type. Kind of reminds me of Dead Island, what Dead Island should have been, in my opinion. But yeah, so we've finished recording all the episodes for Dying Light. We've beat the game, and now it's just a matter of time before it gets uploaded, whenever Sander has the time. So you can all look forward to that. We also started to play Sniper Elite Nazi Zombie Army 2, which is a really fun game, so I'm looking forward to getting those videos up and going. We're having a lot of fun with that. And we've decided that our next series now is going to be Sniper Elite 4. So I'm also looking forward to that because I think that's probably going to be a fun playthrough, with lots of frustrating moments for me because, I suck at I don't have the aim anymore when it comes to games. Anyways, we are struggling, however, to like figure out what sort of games we would like to make our series and what we should play. So if any of you have any suggestions to what sort of games we might be able to play, please let us know. Share it. Leave it in the comments or something. And yeah, it can be something you think we should do for a series, or just something we should do for a couple of episodes. Anything will do. We rather our criteria is that it has to be on PC, and to make it the easiest way for us to download it and stuff like that and play it is if it is on Steam. So yeah, there you have that. Anyways, my drawing here is getting done. Getting towards the end here. And if you guys want me to upload more drawing videos, please let me know. I wouldn't mind it. As for this drawing, I was really tired and a little frustrated with not getting the lines down. But I think in the end, I was sort of happy with my drawing. So yeah. So here you can see what the idea is that we are both pointing towards the middle, and in the middle we will have like the logo of the game that we're playing. Or something that familiarizes with the game, so that people know what games we are playing by watching the thumbnail. I hope we can get some videos up soon. And I almost forgot. We are also starting to speak English all the time to reach a larger audience. So yeah. There you have our thumbnail done, and goodbye.